SB Vibe is, for me at least, it's a little different because I'm on a show where I play an athlete. So, like, for me. Yeah, so for me, they kind of, people kind of treat me like I'm in the NFL for real, in real life.
Just go with it.
Yeah, it's kind of dope. I feel like them, like they in the league for real. I be like, bro, hey, this my week too.
Matt Barnes, he's putting this together, benefiting his foundation, Athletes Versus Cancer. What does that mean?
So, I don't know if you know this, but I play in Matt's game, his celebrity game.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I was the only guy on Team Snoop and Team Matt last year for the Athletes Versus Cancer flag football game.
You're not new to this at all.
Yeah, not at all. Anything Matt does, I'm always here. I'm always there to support. You know, one of the best people you'll ever meet.
So this is a beautiful event already. Tell me why you decided to partner and host this.
I truly believe in Athletes for Cancer, what Matt Barnes is doing, what everyone else is trying to do here. So it's actually a great opportunity to do that. You know, really, you know, happy that we had the opportunity to be here. And, you know, it's athletes, you know, helping cancer. So for us, it's really important to be here.
You know what? For me, it does. It's very personal. My grandma passed of cancer in the early 90s. So when Matt and Snoop always put on the Athletes Versus Cancer event, you know, they've been doing this years ago. Back when it was at UCLA, I know this past year we were at the Fairfax High School. It's just a great event to raise cancer awareness. And again, like I said, everybody coming together, just being very, very positive. So that means a lot in my book.
Tell me, what does SV's week like mean for you? What's the vibe? Describe.
First of all, the vibe is essence all over again. I'm so excited to see so many chocolate folk celebrating sports and the love of, and I'm just glad to be here.
Well, like one of my second experiences, but it's pretty great though. Like I like just doing new different stuff in this new 2019 truck. It was like a dope experience just collabing with Jubanski for a minute and just pulling out something dope. I can't wait for everybody to see it.